What if I say this poster about Paris, this one, this billboard, this burger poster, this cafe poster, and this protest pic is generated by AI? Yeah, I heard that right. So the common factor that connects all these posters is the text that is appearing on it. So we have got a new AI model that generates this text onto the images with accuracy of more than 90% when I tested it out. So this image model is called as Recraft V3 from Recraft AI. So this is their tweet in Twitter. So they have said that their text on the image generation performs better than Midjourney and OpenAI models. And it also generates hyper-realistic images similar to Flex. Here you can see this is the image that they generated. And this is the main part, text generation without limits. So it can generate long text over the images. So this is like a sample image that they generated. So now let's see how we can prompt as well as use this tool to generate text over images as well as posters. So I'll be showing you both. So first thing, let's see how we can access this model. So just Google Recraft AI. You'll be getting the first link. Click that. And you need to sign in with your Google or mail. After that, you need to click on Create New Project. And inside this space to the left, you will be having this image option. Click that and select this model. So click here. I guess by default, it will be some other model. You need to choose Recraft V3 RAW. And if you want to play around with this models, you can just do that. So I'm going to just click on apply over Recraft V3. Once that is done, you can adjust the width and height based upon your use case. And this is the place where we will be entering our prompt. So I'll just go with an example, and also I will tell you how you can generate these prompts, because prompt is super important when it comes to realistic images. So for example, here I'm having a simple prompt, and I will be using ChatGPT for this. So can you give me a text to image prompt for a restaurant with a name Majestic Oasis with neon lighting? Just ask ChatGPT to do this and it will give you a prompt. So you're going to just copy this and put it over here and just click on Recraft. So by default, you'll be getting 50 credits and it will be renewed in one day. So one image takes 2 credits. So this is the image that I'm getting. This looks amazing. Like, look at the realism in this picture. So I said the name of the hotel should be Majestic Oasis, and I'm perfectly getting that. And I also said it needs to be in neon lighting, and it has literally nailed it. Like, and this looks realistic. This looks like an image that has been captured on a high quality cameras. So that's how perfect this particular image looks. So in case of posters, what you can do is, for posters, the best way to get is, you can just give this as a prompt. Give me a poster idea with quotes on it for traveling to France. And after giving that, ChatGPT will generate some ideas. It will give you the background, design elements, footer, all those stuff. And once you get these stuff, you can just add it. Can you give me a text to image prompt and the same with quotes? So basically, this will include all these poster ideas into your prompt. So for example, if I do this, and in case if you want to add borders, or if you want a particular text color or a size, or you need to specify it on a particular place in your image, like topmost, bottom, right, that, left or right, you can just specify in your prompt also. So I'm just going here, copying this prompt, and just clear this and click on Recraft. And if you want to save an image, you can just right click and export as PNG. So this will basically download the image. And that's it. We are getting a similar poster which I showed you earlier. And here you can see we have specified few quotes in our prompt, which is wander often, wonder always, and it has put it perfectly. And next quote is going to be travel far, eat well and live beautifully. That's also perfect. And this is the final one. So every particular text has been perfectly placed, and you can literally modify it. So this is like a cartoonish style. If you want to be more realistic or something, you can just specify in your prompt itself. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in programming as well as AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.